Right, so guys, I think we're about to start the grand finals then. Can we hear some hype? Yeah. Right, so we've got Ben C, I believe he's here with Ken, and Phil's here with Ken. Let's go, Ken!
Oh, okay, Bob.
I had to do that much, okay?
Well, Benji, we might see a different character. No, we're going with Ken.
Oh, sorry, it's front.
One of the most popular Street Fighter characters. They're going for Warrior Stage, Classic Stage.
Let's go.
I think they're going to have very similar tactics here. Ben putting the pressure on very early, going in the corner, and Phil comes out. Ben Cuenco has a very good anti-air shot at Ken. Back in the corner, putting lots of pressure on now, gets a knock down, gets a slow. Good recovery on Phil, gets a knock down on Ben.
Both very similar life bars right now. Who's going to take the first round, alright? Literally one more hit and... What a lovely anti-air face there by Ben Cuenco. Amazing. Don't bother with this, I've not seen this in so long. So it's Ben Cuenco takes the first round. Let's go, Ken!
Go, Ken!
Right, it's lovely grab there, so... Oh,
fucking busy already!
Right, so all this stuff, we're only about 10 seconds into the match. That's a lot of time to do too right now. So Ben, hold the tap smack right there, keep the pressure on the corner, and Ben C takes the first match of this first three matches. Oh, we have a round of applause, let's go Ken!
Yeah.
Alright, so we're going to see the character steps. Oh, he's going to late. Oh, he's teased us. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go, yeah. Guys, do you want to see Guy on?
Go,
go, go. Go, go, go.
I can't do black.
Down roll.
He's on the guy.
Jam the buzz. Back the wind.
How do you feel this Ken versus Dom? I'm not sure who
you
think. Oh, yeah. Well, the guy does have the possible. Oh, yeah. Obviously, make sure to keep this charge in the side. Flashing from the side. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about here. We've seen a flash not very happy about that by the shaking of his head. But Spencer keeps the pressure on, keeps going in the corner, he's got bumps right now, he's looking down, limited options right now. But again, just keep the pressure on, keep moving this sort of room, whilst using that stuff as well to fly over.
Massive damage on those
focuses. That's quite poor damage, it does. Right, so Ben's seeing the base lock this round. Will he be taking the first round? Lovely anti-air mix there. Goodbye, we're going to hear the bar music. Is there a comeback on the bars?
It's got to be the corner.
There we go. Match, right? We'll see Phil with a good match. Lovely effort there by Ben C. Keeping the ball, keeping pressure on. It's obviously being very wary of that flash kick. Again, just a little bit. How do you feel about Ken's capability in this match? He lost his other time, so he's going to pick it, so he wants to change his jump and get this on the loose.
Very good against Star Wars. Ben is just damaging him and throwing him. Really reacting there.
Ben C, levels of the ball. That's just the second round. So,
very willing to make his character change back now. Ben just really not showing any respect with those. He's not going to talk.
Needs more flash kick.
That flash kick's a deuce, man.
I mean, there's been a lot of hard people seeing these two players for quite a few years right now. I mean, they before today's event, and there was a lot of trash talk going on. It involves something to do with Benson's number of women right now. I think we're trying to spice some heat within the film. So, we've now got Benson in the corner. He's also trying to space out with those sort of things, though. Let's see, we're going to take a second match right now. Can we have some support for Phil, guys? Let's go, Phil. To take this round, we're going to edit this for Garfield music.
It's not going going to happen.
We've
got 8 seconds.
Right, 7 seconds. He's going right now. 2, 1. Ben Cuenco takes his second match, though. He's got one more match for this tournament.
Phil really needs to decide now. He's going to stick with Guile or go for another count to change. He did win that first round, but Ben Cuenco then close. Too managing now. I think Phil's going back to Ken.
It's all bunker. Let's see some electricity, guys. Just saying. Right, so that goes on to the bunker. I mean, you have to have the pressure of the bunker and also electricity. So we'll see if this character choice change what's worked out for you. Sure. That's a nice end to that push there. Gets to the sweep, keep it in the corner, baits out the DP. Oh, unfortunately, this is his time jumping. But that's a good combo.
I think you're holding off a bit. Yeah, I think you could do better.
Yeah, you
could do better.
Right, so I was getting a bit mixed with that side. Ben Cuenco right now.
Ten minutes.
So space out there's a new group in what can happen to do this matchup
just to try and get him. He needs to really, really run those hands here. Really get down and just put it in pressure on. Also then Van Gogh is going to push him straight back into the corner while he's still there. Really pull the pressure on now.
Is this match point right
now? It is.
It's not over till it's over. Come on guys, this is for the girl.
Woo! We're ready to put the pressure on now. He's trying to just wave himself back into the corner.
Come on!
And that's it.
Well, the anniversary, you didn't hear
that comment at all.
Right, so this year's winner of Geek Fest 2013, Ben C. Amazing gameplay there right now. So, how do you feel that you took control of that match?
Well, I kind of kept my secret. I told you, my tactic was to change
the blanket. Change the blanket then? What was with the aircraft change?
Well, I just took him off the centre because he was getting, actually, in the second match, he played really well and kind of figured out the tactics. So,
the third round, I thought I'd change it to that. Let's just mix it up and make sure they can read you kind of thing. Obviously, congratulations to Ben Cuenco. We also get a big cheer for Ben Cuenco, guys. This year's winner. Right, so we have a prize for lots of commitments there.